Okay, so I needed to get out some footage, right? So I really honestly didn't have it. I went to class today. We did CPR. I wanted to film a video for y'all today, but I'm not even gonna lie, I am sleepy as hell. So what I'm going to do is just show y'all, I did get some clips of the CPR class that we did today, and I got a couple little like boomerangs and stuff from yesterday's class. I might do some voiceovers or something like that, but I am super sleepy, so I'm not gonna be filming like a full sit down video today. Maybe tomorrow, but I did want to get up some content for y'all today, so I'm gonna insert these clips and maybe some voiceover clips. Yo, please thumbs up this video, keep subscribing to my channel. We are on the road to 500 subscribers, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next one. Bye.
You can tap the foot.
Are you okay?
Okay, are you okay? You asked for 911 AED. Please scan. Let me start.
There you go.
Wow.
All right, so yesterday's class was about, we made vision boards and we just talked about self-image and how we see ourselves and the things we want to work on as far as what we believe about ourselves and the things that people have told us about ourselves and, you know, our flaws and stuff like that. So we talked about that. It was a really good class. I hate that I didn't get any footage, but I'm doing a voiceover now so y'all can see. Now, I would encourage anybody who's watching this video to do this and kind of assess where you are with it. Mine is being a good mom, being financially stable, in my image. So those are things that I want to work on. And another exercise that we did, like by life coach Tiffany Allen, she had us to write on these cards, and you see the front right here, but on the back we had letters. Everybody wrote a letter to somebody and we all swapped it. And of course, I'm the biggest crybaby. When I got my letter, it said, "Hey, sweet sister, you are valuable. You are a daughter of the highest. Know that you are always loved. When no one else is there, God is. You are so beautiful inside and out. Believe in yourself always and know you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. I love you. You are amazing and you are destined for great things. Let's go." That was just the sweetest, sweetest, sweetest thing, and I really definitely needed that at this point in my life. So I hope if you're watching this and you needed to hear that, that you received that too. All right, and here is my vision board that is oh so cute. I love it. And here is, we are dropping tablets. We wrote things on it that we wanted to see dissolve. So here is me just dropping that into the water. All right, and here it is dissolving. I'm a super visual person, so to see that whatever I wrote on there dissolve like that made me mentally and emotionally let go as well. So that really helped me.
Make sure you're going straight down in the middle.
Right here?
Uh-huh.
There you go.
Are we like cupping our, like how
it's
we?
Kind of the heel of your hand.
Okay.
But if you have a baby straddled right here, then you do your 1, 2, 3, 4,
oh, yeah,
five,
just force it,
and then you can just flip it over, flip the baby over on the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sandwich, flip, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just supporting the neck and jaw, the jaw without pushing on the soft tissue. Make sure you're on the jaw and not including the airway yourself. So, you guys good, got it? Any questions? You guys did great. And so, you take the blue part. Thank you, teamwork, right?
Yeah.